In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a curved text. The text we'll be making is 1 million unique views, because my YouTube channel just had 1 million unique views in less than 2 years. I have started uploading Blender video tutorials since July 2019, and I'm very glad to see the videos reaching the 1 million view milestone. I have uploaded more than 1400 videos so far, and I'll continue to make Blender video tutorials daily. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll start this tutorial now. I'll add a new text object, and type tab to change the text. After editing the text, I'll type tab to go to object mode, and type R, X, and 90 to rotate the text 90 degrees on the X axis. I'll briefly show you why I have created this tutorial, especially when I made a similar curved text tutorial in the past. Let's change the font first. I'll post a link to the font in the description below. Please don't follow this part along. I'll just show you how the previous tutorial was created after duplicating the text object. Previously, I have opened the text object's geometry to extrude the text like this. Let's create a curve point. If you don't see that, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Please press the 3D button. E to extrude. After that, type A, V, and A to smooth the curve. What will happen if we add the curve modifier now? That looks cool, but that's not what we want. This is what we want, but look how stiff the mesh looks. Type G and Y to move the mesh along the curve on the Y axis. We need more details in terms of geometry, and that happened because we don't have any loops in the mesh. If I type tab, we'll go to text edit mode, and that's not what we want. Let's convert the text object to mesh to see what happens. No loops in the middle. This is why the mesh looked so stiff inside the curve. If we press Ctrl R to add more loop cuts, this issue will occur. Basically, we're not able to add full loop cuts because there are some issues on the text converted mesh. We can use the knife tool to make multiple cuts like this, but that will take too much time. I'll show you another method. This is how I have created the curved text tutorial in the past. I'll duplicate the text object and show you the example with it. In edit mode, we can select all and E to extrude multiple times. This way, we can have more loops in the middle of the mesh. Since we have more loops in the middle, now the mesh is smoothly transitioning on the curve. I'll show you the new method I have found recently. Please follow this. We need to convert the text object to curve, and use the bevel object option to create the needed loops in the middle. To do this, we need to have a curve, like the one we have created previously, first. We can use that curve as the bevel object, and we'll instantly get a mesh with a lot of loops in the middle. This is so far the fastest method to create a curved text object. We need to rotate the mesh a bit. I'll create a ground mesh. Let's move the plane on the X axis, tab, and 2 to edge select. We need to select this edge, and E to extrude. Let's select this edge, and Control B to bevel with the mouse wheel, up, to add more segments. I'll share the zoomed full node shortly. Here are the full nodes. I'll use the sky texture. I'll add a metallic material to the background mesh. Let's subdivide the text mesh. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.